Following tonight, that D.C. community meeting that turned ugly. It happened last night in the district. A well-known neighborhood commissioner jumps up and shouts at a resident and even pushes him. It was all caught on camera. Fox 5's Matt Ackland starts us off tonight with that. Matt?
Yeah, Scott, everyone's talking about this one. We're talking about Neighborhood Commissioner Mary Cuthbert from Ward 8. She is well known across the city and has really pushed hard to bring development to the area near St. Elizabeth Hospital. But last night, she became irate when there was an issue over if there were enough leaders to call for a quorum. Take a look for yourself and then listen to journalism student Trey Yingst, who shot the video while covering the meeting last night.
I'm gonna knock your little ass back where you belong, you little
f***er. Mohammed, control your commission.
Come here. Who you gonna f***er? You gonna tell me to shut the f*** up?
Lady, I'm pressing charges.
My reporting professor said that you cover a lot of public meetings as a local news reporter, but you don't often see something like this. There's not a whole lot of violent outbursts and profanities yelled. Normally, they're just talking about the things that are concerning the community.
Nice job to Trey for getting that video. We had to cut out much of the profanity in that clip. You can see the unedited version on myfoxdc.com. D.C. police will only confirm that they were on the scene. They took a report and the matter is under investigation tonight. Sean, Scott, back to you.
Certainly a shocking piece of video. Thank you, Matt, in the newsroom tonight.